My name is Jo. I'm a gardener. When I was young, in school, you need to do garden. That is required. If your plant is big and look nice, you have a higher grade. My mother, she always begging me, can you plant vegetable? Because I don't like to eat from the market. So it's nice to eat that is from your house. I live now in the sustainable city. This community, you have opportunity to plant vegetable and also fruits. This year is a very good year to plant for me. Every people passing by here is say, only here in this community, I see a beautiful garden. So I'm happy for that. I'm keeping smiling, watering. All the plant that grow here is organic. People from our community throw all the waste food and vegetable in our compost bin. And after 3 to 5 months, we take the compost as a great organic fertilizer. And we use it to grow our beautiful vegetable, fruits, and flower. Last year, we are not so many gardeners. But this year, is so many more people doing gardening. I love my garden. It's make me very happy. If I go here, my stress is gone, totally gone, because I see, oh, broccoli is coming out. Oh, potato is become bigger and bigger. So that's all. To become a gardener, I think it's remain in my heart. I think everybody have chance also to enjoy, to do gardening like me.